You're tired of me. It's plain to see. I was just a mere sensation. Now that we're through, I'll get along somehow. I wanted love. You promised love, but all you gave was conversation. Though I miss you, I'll get along somehow.
Making a lot of money now, and you're too big for poor little me. How soon you forgot all the promises that you made. Yes, you forgot, baby, and success has gone to your head. I'm holding in my hand three very short letters, dear. I'd like to read them to you. Your first letter read, "Oh, my dear, my darling one, I'm ever so thankful for the things that you've done." Your second letter came just after I'd given you a start, but it came from your pen, baby, and not from your heart. I'm holding in my hand your third letter, and that's the joker that comes with every day. For here you said, "Dear Ruth, enclosed find all of my checks." Oh, you poor, poor little fool. Do you think that money could pay for all the many hours that I've wasted to see you on your way? Well, I'm broke now, baby, and I haven't got a dime. But I thank God somebody cared and told me just in time. I have no crime for which I have to be ashamed, nothing for which I have to bow my head. My only crime was that I loved you too much, just a little too much.
Now picture of you.